You've already heard of it. Of course, a friend has told you things like, I went from the beach to the mountains in a second, or I went for a walk, did some bird watching, and ate seafood all in the same afternoon. And you've probably already read about it. You've probably found an article in a magazine saying this is where you can find some of the most beautiful beaches in the world, and that even movie stars know about it. Or you've even more likely to have seen it on television. You've seen a program on an international channel about the culture, traditions, and history of the place that has been voted the best golfing destination in the world. But you may have even seen it online as well. You may have found websites that say that summer here lasts all year round, and you can do almost all water and other sports at any time. Or maybe in a leaflet. That may be where you discovered the many reasons for holding business meetings in this corner of Europe. Five-star hotels, plenty of flights and leisure activities, to mention only a few. Or else you've been here and done it all. You've probably experienced the Algarve through the eyes and hands of lots of people, but you haven't heard the ones who know all its secrets. You haven't listened to those who live here.
Yes, I'm the one who knows the secret. I'm the one supposed to keep it. I won't resist when asked about it. I won't shout it, I'll shout it.
Put your hand out the window of the car and you touch a golf course. And of course, when it's cold in Europe, it's warm in Algarve.
Existem muitas praias por descobrir. Existem praias desertas, existem sítios magníficos. A melhor coisa é ir à descoberta, aventurarem-se sem medo e vão ter grandes revelações.
Para viver a história de Adão e Eva, seguramente tem que ser uma praia de Sagres, porque é a única que eu estou a ver em pleno século XXI ser possível viver a história de Adão e Eva, independentemente dos sexos e até dispensando a folhinha, porque de facto é lá que mora o pecado original.
You can sail along the coastline to the east of here, to the Guadiama River, and then you've got the opportunity to sail up the river. You can spend the evening there with your boat moored up and then you can come back down.
Um dos segredos que eu gostava de partilhar são as cascatas do Barbelote, pela beleza e pela autenticidade do sítio.
Há lugares aqui muito bonitos para visitar, sobretudo muito silenciosos, muito calminhos. Estão já fora do tempo.
Destacaria sem dúvida o Teatro Letas. Foi inicialmente um convento jesuíta, até o século XVII, e que na primeira metade do século XIX foi transformado num magnífico teatro.
O Pego do Inferno é, sem dúvida alguma, um local extremamente interessante para se poder levar os filhos e fazer um piquenique. Se alguém viesse ao Algarve apenas com um dia para ficar, eu recomendaria que fizesse uma reserva com mais 6 dias.
It's true, I'm too proud to keep it. I won't conceal what, where or who. No, he's a word I'll never say to you.
Algarve, Europe's most famous secret.